This government of ours has throttled all bona fide source of information on unemployment. They want people not to know, and they themselves are behaving like an ostrich. But today, unemployment is rampant everywhere. Because of the pandemic, the problem has been compounded. Without jobs, the youths of country, the educated youths, the semi-educated youths, everybody is looking for a job. But this government is indifferent. Let us all speak up. They have responsibility. Because of their mismanagement and the lack of capacity to run the economy, the country is suffering today. But they can't get away with this. They have to provide jobs for our crores of youths across the country.